last step. We've added you to the corporate database. We just need to update the facility-wide system, and you can access the vault. First thing, hop on the main console. And hit confirm and update. Okay, that'll take a second. I guess earlier you heard some of that recording from when I met Malcolm. There's a second half to that story.
You caught me, Ian. I started the labs tomorrow.
I'm not a geneticist. Which lunatic with a god complex sold you on that idea?
You did. The fractal emergence.
That's strange. I thought I wrote that in English.
Hey, genomic interdependency is like any nonlinear system. The tiniest change to one little nucleotide could cause, I don't know, a thunderstorm in New York.
Or raptors in a theme park. Here, let me back up. I don't blame you. I don't blame anybody for their curiosity. The wonder of discovery is hardwired. We believe that any new tool, any new technology is inherently good. And that's despite every piece of evidence to the contrary. We fill the ocean with plastic. We level rainforests. We destroy the natural world so that we can build attractions to emulate it. We are responsible, all of us, for a century of avarice and indifference to the destruction of our home.
So, if I'm not complicit, what am I?
You're the product. You're a dinosaur. See there? That's my point. You got my opinion, and now you're marching out? What, that one piece of knowledge ruined everything? Wait, Mia, you forgot your recorder.
Where's the,
I went back for my recorder, but he was never going to tell me what I wanted to hear. That someone like me could still do some good in this world. Forget it. Head to the breaker room. You want to activate the last switch, the vault. Back through incubation, then the behavioral labs. We only use the code at night. Try my locker. I kept a reminder. Far end, the tall one. I totally forgot about that. Me and Hammond. I must have been... Wow, 9. Could you hold on to it? Okay, 5370. Back to it. The behavioral labs. This is where we kept them. The Velociraptor has 10,000 protein-creating genes, you know, produced from nearly 2 billion base pairs. My team helped create every raptor asset. We knew every protein and polynucleotide. Blue's DNA contains one unique element. Monitor lizard. And apparently that difference is worth risking our lives. Another door through test development. And turn right. That's less fine. These tremors. Look around. I don't know. Is there some way? There. The wall. Scratch marks. Move slow. On the island. You might be able to brute force that lock. You'll need like a wrench or some rebar. High tech. just up the stairs, and you're in the nerve center. Outside, those speakers. Using that audio cue, we'd summon them right here to be fed, kind of like a dinner bell. That terminal on the right wall is the master control. Shutters, security, everything. There'll be a power switch by the window. And onto the console. Copying the background code? Great. Wait, can you hear? Crap, that's gas. Find the valve, shut it off. Okay. Oof. The room's hermetically sealed. If there's a leak, one spark could take out half the lab. Back to the console. Feeding pens. Open. Excellent. That's your path to the loading bay. Now just activate the security door and you're out of there. Service tunnels. I'm right on the other side of that door, plus half a mile of limping. When the time comes, I'll be there. I promise. Vault security is downstairs, through the door. Nothing is ever easy. You see that security room on the right? That console opens the vault. Unfortunately, with this ballistic glass, it might as well be on the moon. Okay, recalibrate. This is fine. See at the back of the room? Then back up into vault security. First things first, the display room, top of the stairs. It's... crap, here we go. It's, 2584, maybe? Cool. that conveyor belt's your route down. Just need to get it working. Time to do your best impression of a box. biomatter processing. This is where we tagged every scrap of amber blood and bone. The vault elevator is straight ahead. Index error? What's that about? And open the log. Cryofluid, amber. Oh, it's holding the elevator to complete the transfer. Just hit cancel. That'll reset it. What did you do? Perfect. Don't touch it. If it locks up, we're screwed. Let's just resolve the manifest. A hunk of amber and some cans. How hard can it be? Hit the release. The door's behind you. Cryolabs or amber processing? Dealer's choice. What do you want to hit first? X450. There's an index machine in the cutting room. Yes, X450, unprocessed. It'll have an electronic tag. It shouldn't be hard to find. Use your EMF reader. Get it through processing. We're good. Amber is monitored. You'll have to use the pods to ship it between rooms. Don't worry, you won't lose track. workshop just along the hall. Keep an eye on your reader. stuff. Even I could use it. Place it on the belt and follow the screens. And then spectral analysis. Work. Now about that liquid nitrogen. You should be able to find a canister in Applied Cryogenics. Shit. Applied Cryogenics is the only lab in the whole center with a long-term backup. But with no one to maintain it, it's like the Huronian Ice Age in here. Oof, I'm getting cold just watching. Chemical storage is a few rooms down, past the labs. Just need to crack open these doors.